let me go under your skin. Let me find the demon that drives those 70 limbs. You know you're beautiful.
I just finished showering and getting ready, and Rachel and I are gonna walk down to town to get some groceries because Rachel's gonna cook for us tonight. You like in the corner of this. Oh my gosh, you look like, what was that, like tall stick man or something?
Slenderman.
What? Slenderman in the back.
2 feet tall.
True. Rachel's gonna cook for us, show off her culinary skills.
What about like the Tuscan tomato chicken?
That sounds incredible. I am content with whatever you want to make us.
Alright.
And I would love to help, but I don't think you want my help.
Yeah, I don't.
Can I though? That'd be so fun.
As long as you're not cutting peppers.
There was one time that I cut peppers when Rachel and I tried
like
to cook together.
Rubbing her eyes.
And I just rubbed my, it was bad.
It really is like burning.
Anyways, fit check for town.
I'm wearing this tank top from Revolve. I think it's L'Académie. This leather jacket is Rachel's. My jeans are from Guess, and they have like the split hem thing. And then my shoes are thrifted. And I'm going to be bringing my Shakespeare & Co. tote bag so that we can put groceries in it. And Rachel looks like Slenderman.
No, I look like a boy.
My boyfriend.
Okay, can you? Oh, I
said,
no, can you plug that in?
Oh.
What's up, guys?
Not the F-boy attitude. What's up, guys?
These jeans are from Princess Polly. I'm wearing something under this, but it's like, you can't really see. I really do look like a fat little boy. This is so sad.
My little boyfriend.
That's like 2 feet shorter than you. I'm wearing, this is from H&M. This I thrifted. I want to go play with those lamb out there really bad, so I'm gonna do that.
Also, it is way too cold for this outfit. This will definitely not be keeping me warm, but I did not bring any warm clothes, because I'm stupid.
Oh my gosh, it's gonna be so hot, Rachel, is what I...
I swear on my life, I looked up the weather for here.
I looked up the weather and it said the high was gonna be 70s. That ain't.
70 is high.
That's chilly.
I mean, if that was the highest, that's, yeah. But like, I don't know. I swear I saw it was like 70s here. So I thought we were fine, but apparently not.
Oh my gosh, stop. This is so cute.
Guys, I literally just wanna... the fresh air.
And look at this cute little stone wall with the house behind. Look at the little lambs.
Aww. We wanted to run with them, but they're in this fence, so I feel like we'd get in trouble. I feel like normally I'd be like, screw it, but this is such a like small town. I don't want to be disrespectful.
I mean, it's not like electric or anything, but yeah.
Rachel's like, I mean, we wouldn't get shot, so let's do it.
Oh, is that a chicken?
Is that a chicken?
Oh my gosh, I love everything here. I just love it. It reminds me of Washington, but like on crack. like a good kind of crack.
Oh my gosh.
I thought that was real. Listen, I saw a TikTok that showed one of those. That was actually, yeah. I thought this was real, y'all.
We hear a waterfall.
Wait,
oh, it's like a stream.
Okay, I'm using my phone because my camera died, but look! We just stumbled upon more lamb.
So cute.
She's breaking in. Okay, well, I guess I'm coming too. We're gonna get in trouble. Oh my god, I'm such a scaredy cat these days.
Oh,
hurry!
No. I'm scared.
Yes!
So many fell! Wait! I don't wanna get in trouble.
I'm not gonna get in trouble.
Nature.
Is it good? Oh my gosh, hold up. Okay, truthfully, I don't even really like apples, but that reaction that I just saw, okay.
Are you kidding me? We just got fresh apples.
Really? Mine tastes like dirty. Actually, it is really good. Oh my gosh, tell me those mountains don't look like Care Paravel. Like Narnia. Tell me I'm wrong.
Isn't there like some apple in Narnia?
That is Twilight. What does he say? What's the words he says around it?
Northern something skies.
Right between those mountains is Caer Paravel, like...
Everything from the lamppost all the way to Castle Caer Paravel on the Eastern Ocean.
It's something like that, but I think it is. Narnia is like our favorite movie to watch together, so...
Oh, if you love the life you live, then you'll get a lot more done. Be more inclined to take the reins and turn a wee and run. It's very rare, it seems, to get a lifetime guarantee. So I suppose self-satisfaction be the key. Oh, my father is a wealthy, self-made man. But his wealth does not consist of riches or acres of land. And instead he has a family who are his biggest fans. That's something that I one day hope to have. So I'll cherish the simple things, the easy took for granted things, like going round my mom's house for my tea. And arguing with my sister, only God knows how I missed her. It's the simple things that mean the most to me.
I feel like I'm like 5 years old right now. Literally. I just feel like a child.
I know.
I love it. I'm just like filled with joy. Exploring. Okay, last night I was wearing Rachel's jacket when we were still in Paris. Rachel's like, what's in my pocket? I fully stole this lady's Airbnb keys and left them in Rachel's pocket.
I didn't have that. I didn't know.
I literally was like, no, I didn't have the keys. Oh my gosh. She's totally gonna like charge us. Remember when we said we felt like kids? We're really being true to that. Okay, my turn.
Gimme.
The grocery store is closed. They literally all closed at like 6 p.m. But when we first got here, we went to that pizza place and we made friends with the server guy. He was like definitely like flirting with all of us, but it was great. He was super sweet. We loved him. Older dude though, for sure. But oh my gosh, not me crying because of the wind. We just passed by his place because we were thinking about maybe going there again. And he's like, he ran out of the restaurant to come talk to us and was like, how's it going? I'm going to try and see if he'll be a part of the vlog if we do go back to the pizza place. We're back. Oh, perfect.
No, not the purple side.
Whatever, Rachel. No way this man just, where'd he go? No way this man just gave us shots to take. This smells horrendous. I don't think we can do this. There's no way. I'm gonna throw up.
Dude, I can't.
This smells horrendous.
No, oh my gosh.
Everybody say hey. I'm gonna vomit if I take this. It smells horrendous.
Oh, it's very nice.
What is it?
It's grappa.
Grappa?
Grappa.
Oh my god.
So. Oh, good luck with that. Like, I literally puked from the
It's vomit. Very nice for life.
Oh my god.
Like, part of me wants to take it. Is this on the house?
Yes.
Okay. We can't refuse that.
I can.
That one really burned my insides. Rachel and I are already drunk and we haven't even finished our drinks or taken our shots.
Okay. I'm not that drunk, but I haven't eaten anything since two.
Okay, he's taking Rachel's with me.
It's perfect.
It's not as bad as I thought.
It's very nice.
It's good. Yeah.
Perfect. Enjoy.
Cheers. Okay, well, Rachel didn't take her grappe shot, no. And now I'm drunk over here, and she's fine.
I'm
a little tipsy, whatever.
I think I'm tipsy.
I'm over here like... I stand corrected.
No, okay, I'm tipsy, but I could not take that shot for the life of me. If I took it, I would be literally throwing up right here.
It actually wasn't as bad as I thought. Just not try. The waiter literally being like, I'm off at 11,
no.
Sir. No, but we did appreciate our shots, or I did.
What, no?
Shot. I don't know what this is, but I am thoroughly entertained. What are they doing? Is that how you get the water fountain going? I think he's making the fountain go.
Okay, we were right.
Shut up, this is so great. Like, what? Rachel's turn. Yeah. You don't have my mad skills. Oh, there you go. See, boys, it's not that hard.
Ooh. Not me drunkenly taking out over $200 out of this freaking ATM. I'm not gonna curse, but like, dude, it was like the smallest amount that you could take out. I thought it was gonna be like $20. And then I just looked it up.
Because I knew we should.
I literally took out $207. I'm too broke for this. Oh my gosh, this is not money.
I think.
No, stop.
I am so upset and embarrassed right now. Why the hell would they have 200 as the smallest amount? And I had no idea that francs was like equivalent to US dollars.
Well, you should have looked up.
Right, okay, thanks so much.
I'm sorry, I said to wait because I didn't know. That was like,
I just, 200. That's so weird. Like you can take out like $5 at an ATM in the US. So I was like,
said,
oh, like 200. This must be like $10 in US dollars.
Well, it said other, so you could have probably typed in like 20.
What ATM though has like $1,000 listed as a just, oh, take that? Like
a tourist spot?
I literally had like $300 in my checking account. And with 200 plus the exchange rate, bro, that was probably all my money in there.
Check. I'm gonna have
to check my savings.
Just check your account.
It's okay, we're gonna figure it out. We're it's gonna get you your money back.
Still, I have a right to be upset.
You can be upset.
I mean, only with myself,
not
though.
Really.
Fuck you and your grappe. Like, I would have, tough to say, but I think I would have thought that through more if I wasn't like a little baited.
I don't know. I think you still would have done it. I was like, just wait.
I wouldn't have been that hasty though. I at least would have been like, oh yeah, you're right. I should like look it up. I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Rachel's so sweet. She's buying me snacks to make me feel better. I'm sorry. I'm so dead that
There's condoms,
pregnancy tests, lighters up in this vending machine. Okay, Switzerland, go crazy.
Oh, Lisa just made us some hot chocolate for the morning. And how cute is this?
Where are you
from? Right now. You're barely in it. Quiet. It's for the vlog.
Jeez.
I know, I feel like we're in a movie. Mm-hmm. We're all like every 2 seconds like, ah.
All right, we actually did pretty good with the fits, seeing as how we really didn't bring that many warm clothes.
Wearing my H&M t-shirt that I've been wearing for like 3 days. My Tiger Mist vest, my Stradivarius pants, and Rachel's leather jacket, which she's kind enough to let me wear.
That you
that I begged you to wear.
All right, Rachel's fit.
I don't remember. I think this is brand new.
You're so fed up.
These are Urban. These are, I don't know, my mom's boots that
they're
I stole.
Awesome,
and then this is...
You look so cute, Lise. Lise,
wait,
finally,
I'm gonna get the good lighting.
Lisa went to H&M and got some things.
H&M. I'm really
still
impressed.
No suitcase.
This might be my new go-to.
No, they're the best.
I can spill anything on this and it's... doesn't matter because it was only $20.
Exactly.
We are walking again because Lisa didn't get to see the walk yesterday and she must. I am glad of it because yesterday was the best walk I've had in my life. Okay, I don't know how I missed this bench yesterday, but it's the cutest thing ever. Wait till I show you this view. I want to come here and read my books so bad. I don't know if we'll have time, but I want to make it happen.
Like, are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, Rachel just herded all these sheep over to us. Oh my goodness, so cute.
Aww. Aww.
Breakfast. And then you go.
Are you guys okay that he's
here? Yeah, 100%.
I love dogs.
Oh my gosh, he's making it better.
Yeah, honestly.
He's so cute.
There'll come a soldier who carries a mighty sword. He will tear your city down. Lay your life, lay your Lord. word. He will slay you with his tongue. Oh, lay a lie, O Lord.
Oh, lay a lie, O Lord. He will slay you with his tongue. Oh, lay a lie, O Lord.
That was the best thing ever. So we're at the very top of the mountain now, and we go back down in like an hour, I think.
We go back down in an hour?
I don't know, or 30 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Right, so we're here for 30 minutes and then we go back down, but wow, this is stunning.
Oh my gosh, I also just realized this is Rachel's first time seeing snow.
Rachel!
I'm like so glad I'm witnessing this.
I know, I've never seen snow, never seen
the snowball you threw at me. It was the first snowball you ever made. Like,
ever made, and it was in Switzerland.
God bless Lisa. I was dying to just listen to music on the way down, and she has a single AirPod. I'm gonna listen to the Mountains by Lizzie McAlpine Complex and just watch the scenery. Perhaps the Sound of Music soundtrack. Rachel's so upset. I'll let you have it after a half hour.
Because it's an hour long now.
It's with a heavy heart that I give this to you.
Okay, so the grocery store in our town is closed, so we're taking the bus right now to a nearby town to get some groceries for tonight.
Casually a parrot and goats outside of the grocery store.
So cute.
So this is the only grocery store that's open on a Sunday.
It's like a restaurant, but there's only a few grocery options over here. Not much, so we're kind of just gonna throw together what we can, which is a shame, but we'll make it work.
We just got back to the Airbnb. Good night.
Lisa. Everyone's gonna watch these vlogs and be like, they're stupid. Just you and I, like,
yeah.
Rachel's like the responsible one, the youngest of us.
Oh,
my
God. Just, I'm telling you.
So Rachel and I are 100% crazy. We decided that we want to swim in Lake Brienz, which is glacially cold even in the dead of summer.
Okay, you're going to do it in Alaska.
I'm not complaining, I'm going to do it. I'm just trying to have a game plan for us because, oh, matching swimmies. I'm just trying to have a game plan for us because our Airbnb is like way the heck up here. And we do have a game plan though. We're going to like wrap up in towels, get in our warmest clothes.
We're going to wrap up in towels, dry, put on like sweatshirts or whatever, then take the swimsuits off so we like are like dry, you know, without our swimsuits. Because if we kept our swimsuits on, we'd be cold.
I so have a feeling though that we're going to end up like shivering down there for like 10 minutes or 20 minutes before anything happens.
I said we're going to be cold for at least 10 minutes, so.
Where are these from again?
Carl Slim. They're like my favorite. I work with them all the time.
All right, got my warmest clothes on. Rachel, you gotta get yours on. Come on.
Oh, give me a sec.
You gotta do this before the sun sets, girl.
Yeah, you're right.
All right, we are on our way down. We were gonna take the bus, but we're just gonna walk.
I think this is the spot. There's like stairs leading down right here. Like,
all right.
Oh my gosh, these people are literally gonna think we're fucking crazy.
There's like so many people out here right now.
Oh my gosh.
We just have to say screw it. Get in it.
Oh my gosh, we are so dumb. Okay, wait, I'm gonna put my phone down.
We're stupid, we're crazy.
You ready? We don't want to leave it, but look, there are rocks like right here.
I saw her hair like the branch of a tree. Willow dancing on air before covering me. Undergarden young calicoes. Over canopied dappled rosy. True that love in the drum is the weeping of me. That the sound of this song is spindled by the tree. Must be careful to fight the cold. Fretted fire, but that was long ago.
Okay. Oh my goodness. That was incredible.
It was so nice.
It actually felt so good. I was so nervous earlier that we were actually gonna freeze or like the current was gonna take us or something, but I'm so glad that we did that. That was so fun.
I mean, you know the ice baths are like
so rejuvenating.
How do you feel?
I feel like great. I'm so glad I made you do that.
Yeah, Rachel did make me do that and I am so grateful.
I'm eating gummy bears.
I'm about to do this.
We just got back to the Airbnb.
All the red are gone.
I literally only had one red.
No, you're good.
I'm like getting all defensive. I literally.
I know. I was like, I don't care. I was just wondering where that went.
Yeah, I'm gonna change, and then we're gonna start cooking.
I'm gonna.
I'm gonna help.
But there's nothing really to do. I mean.
Fine. Rachel's gonna start cooking. Then Rachel and I are gonna watch Narnia in French, mm-hmm. with French subtitles, because we're trying to learn French because we have decided that we're moving to Paris together.
Totally.
And
this
so.
This isn't a joke. We're doing it.
Yeah.
Mark our words. Catch us next September.
Mark our words. This is the me saying it. So we want to try our best to learn more French. All right, Rachel's cooking.
So confused. Oh.
Just making sure we're doing. So cute. We had very few ingredients to work with, so we're just making like creamy cheese sauce to put with noodles. We'll see how it goes.
Left you by the house of fun. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. When I saw the break of day, I wish that I could fly away. Instead of
this is not gonna be it when we live together, too. This is not.
I'm gonna cook sometimes.
Okay. Yeah, I know, but I'm saying when I'm saying I can't cook.
No, I'm saying when I'm cooking.
You can't because I'm too. Okay, certain meals maybe. You just have to soften me up with that because I hate when people cook with me. Like literally.
Okay, it's not just like a me thing.
What? No, I literally hate when people cook with me. Like,
okay. I thought you were
like my mom. Oh no, my mom.
I thought you were swearing me off because of the one pepper thing.
No, my mom comes in the kitchen and she's like, can you like? I'm like, stop.
I'm just like, leave me alone.
Okay, but that's Lisa.
No, it's literally everyone. Like,
they just come in and start trying things, but like with you, I don't really care. But I'm saying like, we'll figure it out. We'll just loosen me up.
This is not good lighting, dude. You should be having
doesn't
it from
matter.
That angle.
It's just for the.
No, but you should be like. I kind of like the leg of our backs.
You know, but I look fat.
Ever.
Okay. Baby down.
Yum.
Mm-hmm. Noodles.
Yum, yum, yum. Can I have a little more of this cheese?
Yeah, because I don't know how much we need. I don't know how much
you
we
already
need.
Me
I already
yeah, told. When I'm done.
I already told you.
Because I'm going to stay out of your way in the kitchen.
I'm a training chef right now, guys. All right, I have a little anger issue.
Yeah, and you know what chefs need to learn how to do? Work with other people in a kitchen.
So many people do, but like they're working with good people. I'm gonna cook, teach you. I can teach you how to really cook.
Okay, and you know what you need to be able to do in order to teach people?
Okay, but that's different.
Be nice.
That's different. Like this is like, we actually want it to be good, you know?
I'm kidding. I'm sorry, I'm kidding.
I can cook certain meals.
Yeah, I know you can't.
Oh my gosh, you have to make that chicken.
See, she left this chicken that I made.
Yeah, I'm not saying you're bad. I'm just saying when it comes to certain things.
Like cutting peppers.
Yeah.
I'm gonna let Rachel do her thing now. Thank you. This cheese is insane.
Alright, I am gonna put myself on ambiance duty. So I'm gonna try and like clear up this space because there's crap everywhere.
Oh, also, this just turns off automatically when it's done, right?
Yeah, that's been
and
done.
Then, I know, but like.
Just dump it in there.
You're so mean.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's been done.
I did not say it like that.
Oh, for anyone curious what I'm doing as well, we are kind of scared to drink the tap water because the different bacteria in different countries can make you sick. Even though I feel like it'd be safe here, but just to be safe, we're boiling the water and then putting it in the fridge.
Okay.
What happened?
It just fell over.
I am going on a little walk outside to see if I can find some flowers just to put at the table at dinner because we love a little ambiance. Nothing's really in bloom right now, truthfully, so I don't know that I'll find much, but I did find this single flower. But I also want to make sure I'm not like going in anyone's yard, like only wildflowers, you know?
You
were a phonograph. I was a kid. I sat with an ear close, just listening. Was there when the rain tapped away down your face? You were a miracle. Eyes just holding your space. World time has a way of throwing it all in your face. The past she is haunted, the future is laced.
Heartbreak, you know,
drives a big black car. I swear I was in the backseat, just minding my
own. Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna use a little piece of branch to tie these up. I mean, she has a bunch of random vases around here, so I'm sure I could find something. I just found this vase. Let's see if this works. Might be too tall. Sorry. Perfect. The plate's over here. The only candle I managed to find was this little tea light one. And then she's got these cute little plates, so I was like, pop that in there. We need a third thing, though.
Two See, look, I do the random. Cooking, you do the ambiance, we have friends over.
All right. Where's the butter? Let's put a little chunk of butter in this.
For the bread.
For the bread, and like, I feel like two things look random, like you need three. That's what my mother always said to me. You have to decorate in threes. Oh, sorry.
Mm. This peach I got was really good.
Mm, nice. Cut a chunk off, put it in there. So cute. Now plates. Oh, you can't even see what I'm doing.
Hardly.
Okay, plates. I feel like, does she have different ones?
I mean, yeah, but these are cute. Green.
No, yeah, they are. I thought it'd be fun to do like mismatched plates, but no, I still think we should actually.
Yeah, but they're all like different sizes.
No, not the different ones.
Yes.
Don't mess with my vision.
You're right.
You cook, I do the ambiance. Don't mess with my expertise.
Was this Nutella good?
Yeah, it's great. Oh my goodness, she has like the most darling plates. It looks like Laura Ashley's S.
Mom, come on! I'm gonna plate some noodles while you're doing that. Sorry, I need to.
No, don't do that yet. Because I want to take.
Okay, can you actually. No, I'm trying to get hurry because this is gonna get cold.
Bro, you need to chill.
It's gonna get cold!
You can wait a few minutes. Mom's not even in here yet. Lisa just called us in for the sunset.
Whoa.
Oh my goodness. Wow. That is stunning. It's so pretty. Come over here and look at the mountain. It's like pink over here.
It's reflecting on it.
Oh my gosh.
Can you get it in your camera?
Yeah, kind of. Obviously it doesn't do it justice, but that's stunning. Okay, for doing this on short notice, this is so cute.
I did it really gracefully the first time, actually, guys. So we're just gonna ignore that.
You honestly killed it.
Thank you.
Guys, Rachel literally had so few ingredients to work with and just whipped up this like cheesy noodle pasta.
So good.
It's like very subtle, but oh my goodness. I was telling her like I would not know what to do with just a few ingredients. I don't know.
Did you put the cheese in when you were cooking it or after?
Cooking.
Yum. I'm having more. For real.
So good.
Where'd my beer go?
And I actually like beer. Somehow found its way to Lisa. I actually like the beer here, though.
Crazy.
I'm usually strictly a red wine girly, but...
Oh my gosh.
I
really keep getting you on camera too, doing this stuff.
Oh my gosh, you got it so all over my plate. And all in my food.
Her pasta's all watery.
Good going.
You will not believe what this girl did. Right, so I'm literally, burner. I'm like, I'm walking past and I see her camera on the stove and I'm like, that's the burner I was using. And I take it off and her camera's like hot. I'm like, what? Like, you could have put it anywhere and you put it on top of the burner. Like, what?
I thought
you like weren't using that one.
Why on top of the burner? Anyways, the whole stove's gonna be hot. All right, I just packed up majority of my stuff and was FaceTiming my mom the whole time. It's great. And now Rachel and I are going to watch the new Game of Thrones.
House of Dragon.
House of Dragon episode. Right, we have been waiting.
Are you kidding?
What is it? We're trying to trick Rachel's laptop into thinking she's in the U.S. All right, we are on the train on our way.
So cute.
Oh, thanks. On our way to Lake Como. Ah. So this is where we end the Switzerland vlog. I love Switzerland. That's my conclusion. It was such a nice little breather. We hope you enjoyed watching, and go watch our Paris vlog if you haven't already. And stay tuned for our Italy vlog. Bye.